The Cubs won a sixth straight game for the first time in 2022 on Tuesday, yet that was not the storyline at Wrigley Field. Instead, a painful tradition continues for the Cubs' championship core in the final home game before the trade deadline. Just like in 2021, the contest Tuesday afternoon was all about saying goodbye to players likely to be dealt away before the last homestand. The focus was on Willson, Contreras, and Ian Happ against the Pirates in a 4-2 victory at Wrigley Field. The catcher has made three All-Star appearances in a Cubs uniform, and he got a standing ovation in at-bats in the first and seventh innings. Meanwhile, the outfielder made sure to salute the fans in the bleachers, whom he's played in front of for six seasons. After the game, Contreras and Happ each exchanged a few hugs between each other and with teammates before saying goodbye to the fans one more time. Here's what both players had to say about potentially playing their final games as Cubs at Wrigley Field on Tuesday.
It was amazing. I didn't expect that in my first at bat because it was a long game, but when I started hearing the first at bat, it was just amazing. I tried to enjoy it as much as I can, as I could, and take it all in. I love how the fans embrace myself and how much they love me, and that makes me feel good. Make me feel that if you have to walk away from this team, I'm going to walk away with my head up high.
I'm trying to soak it all in, no matter what, and just appreciative of the time and the people here, and people in left field signed a ball for me, all the fans. It's amazing because they're quite a few, but they're there every day. You know, they're no matter what, no matter the weather, April until now, they're there every single day. And they care so much, and that was really meaningful.
The Cubs have four games with the Giants in San Francisco starting Thursday, with a three-game series against the Cardinals beginning after the trade deadline expires on August 2nd. So again, maybe just four more games for Happ and Contreras with the Cubs. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.